In this video, you will learn how to transfer videos from PC to iPhone. Hello everyone, Rahul here from Tech Repro, and welcome back to another episode. In this video, I'm going to show you two methods to transfer videos from PC to iPhone. So without any further delay, let's get started. There are multiple options to transfer videos from PC to iPhone, and I'll tell you most of them. So let's move on to the first method, in which I'm going to use iCloud for transferring the video from PC to iPhone. Open any web browser as per preference and go to iCloud.com. You may also download the iCloud app from the Microsoft Store as well as from the web. Okay, now log in with the Apple ID which you are using on the iPhone on which you want to transfer videos. After done with the login process, it's time to proceed to the next step. Click on the iCloud drive and wait for a few moments until the new page loads up. Alright, so here we are on the iCloud drive page. Now click on this upload button and select your video from the location where the video is. Once selected, click open. This will start uploading your video file into your iCloud drive. And once done, let's do the rest of the process on the iPhone. Open the Files app and tap on the browser. Now tap on iCloud drive. Here you will see the video file which we have recently uploaded from our PC. Tap on the file and this will start downloading video onto your iPhone. Now wait until the downloading is completed. And here you go. You have successfully transferred your video from PC to iPhone. And the good thing is, you may also save it to the iPhone camera raw. Simply tap on share and select save video. And it's done. So this is how you can transfer videos from PC to iPhone using iCloud. But as you can see, this requires an active internet connection and free space on iCloud. Although iCloud provides free space up to 5 GB, but what if you need to transfer a video file that's large in size? That's when the second method comes into play, which is completely free and handy way to transfer videos from PC to iPhone. In this, we need iTunes. The download link for iTunes is provided in the description below. So simply download and install it on your system. Now open iTunes and connect your iPhone using a lightning cable. Your device will automatically appear in iTunes. Here on the left corner, you may find your device. This device icon will show you all the information about your iDevice. You may also sync, backup, restore, and update your device from here. Since we have to transfer the video file, so let's import the video. To do so, click on the file menu, which is on the top of the left side. Now click on the add file to library, or you may also press the shortcut Ctrl plus O. Alright, now select the video file from the saved location and then open. In case you are wondering whether your file is imported into iTunes or not, then in order to confirm that, simply click on the selection menu here and select Films. Here you will get the video file that you have recently imported to iTunes. Now click on the device icon and then select Films. Click on the checkbox that says Sync Films and then select the video that you want to transfer to iPhone. If you have got multiple video files here, then you may select some of them manually for the manual transfer. However, you may also select this automatic transfer option, which simply selects all of them and transfer at once. So simply enable this option and then click apply. Finally, confirm to sync and replace. This might take a while, but don't worry, it's totally worth it. Alright, after the process is done, let's proceed with the remaining steps on the iPhone. Open the TV app and tap on the library. Here in the home videos section, you will get your recently transferred video and you can play it like a normal video. That is how you can transfer videos from PC to iPhone. I hope you found this video helpful. If yes, please hit that like button and subscribe to this channel for more updates. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments below. I'll try my best to help. Thanks for watching. I'm Rahul signing off and I'll see you in the next one.